Alright, Puck, good hero. Let's see if I have good teammates. I don't know what I want to go. Kind of depends on if this Lich goes carry or not. Okay, he's going stuns. No attack speed modifier, it's just a lifesteal for my team, which would be nice. Phase shift is gonna be good. That's a good one. Going in Dream Coil. We got a team, boys. We got a stunner. We got a good team fight. We got a support, healer, pusher. We have two right clickers. We actually have a team. Look at that.
One. Your turn to pick.
All right, I like my kit, and I like my team so far. That's interesting. It's a terrible ult for him. Why wouldn't he just go summon? Let's get it, boys. Let's get it. Show me your teeth, boy. How's it going, man?
This should be less tiresome than another.
And you've been here for like the weirdest shit.
Prepare for battle.
Very well. Destroy. I go at will.
I'm back to where
in pursuit.
I don't care, whatever you guys want. I can go mid or safe lane.
My move.
Seconds to battle.
Exactly so. We are in accord.
Poop.
Just so. I venture forth. Exactly so. We are in accord. I have much to impart.
Say hi, gotta write a script. Okay. Sorry, I'm laning, so it's hard to read. Fuck.
For me.
Thanks, man. Yeah, I'm doing well. Oh, it still hit me. Fuck me.
My move. action. You shall not. Absolutely. Just so. My move.
Later, okay. Sounds good.
They shall regret this. After them.
Just he has better range, and his attack projectile is faster too, which is really hard to beat. I can't go Midas.
Less larva. We are in accord.
You could have had that deny.
I venture forth. Very well. Not yours. Stay and amuse me.
God, these misclicks are so brutal. He can just span the waves. That's what sucks for me. And he's got bottle, so he can constantly push these waves in, and he gets both runes every fucking time. Can someone come gank mid? He just has wave clear, so I can't kill him solo. IO's TPing, careful, at the bottom. No response.
Little tower is under attack.
I mean, if they have a support mid, someone just TP's there. Your presence helps me. Anything. Rubik's going top now. Much better.
My move. They shall regret this. Thank you.
Running bottom with invis.
My move. Absolutely.
The enemy attacks your top top.
I go at will. Indeed.
Your top tower is under attack.
With alacrity.
Now you must suffer.
I don't know why Dawn's middle. Dawn should be farming like in this area so she can help us fight.
Very well.
What's up, random Pokemon? How's it going, dude?
I go at will.
Right to the top.
Absolutely. Thank you.
So far, the games have been kind of shitty, but this game's kind of promising.
Indeed.
The tower faces a terrible test.
A midsummer night.
As I say that, I get killed. We're just not playing as five, and they are. Simple as that. So do we. We're just not playing as a team. These games are so brutal because, like, I don't want to AFK farm. It's so bad if you do that. Like, against their team, they have fucking tank cores. We have fucking glass shit, dude. Like, and you're sitting there. I took the fucking tower, and you're farming middle. Like, this person has the worst positioning ever. Guys, the neutral items for mana don't help me at all. I really want a neutral item as a core. Like, I don't use mana. Like, why the fuck? Like, I should have one of these two. It's so stupid. I got ganked middle earlier, and I said, like, why is no one TPing? The guy said, I have no stuns. When he had tether, he can tether and give me health. But because he has no stuns, he thinks he doesn't TP and help me when their support TPs to kill me.
Absolutely.
Tower is under attack.
yes and no. Like, this guy, he needs to get beefy. Old Tiny. Don, we need you to be a frontliner. We need you to get like S and Y and heart and stuff, not blink. We have plenty of stun and hold for you. I know you're not gonna agree, but like, I'm just saying that's the truth. You don't need blink. Because you're going to blink in and then you're going to melt. You're going to blink in and melt. She's my 15 and I'll be good.
They deserve no less.
Okay, man. I get it. It's fine.
Indeed.
The fact that you're actually trying to win is all I care about, man. I've had some shit games today. Can you smoke me so I can Roche? Thank you.
I proceed. Commendable notion. My move. With alacrity.
Get away from Tiny!
I've
Don, you take the Aegis. They're TPing in, careful. He bashed me first hit. All right, well, that's why I had you pre-muted. You're back to muted, you shit can. Maybe if you got the fuck out of the Roche pit and pushed him away, I could have fucking killed Roche. But you're so fucking small pea brain that you want to do everything. Fucking moron. Don't talk shit on me when you're the one fucking screwing our team. Fucking bullshit RNG. Every fucking day. Exactly. That's what I'm talking about. Like, I can't believe you really don't realize, Tiny, you're the one who should be pushing him away from the fucking Roche pit so I can kill Roche. Fucking pea brain. Commendable notion. Fair game. Less larva, more nymph. Just keep on AFK farming, though. Fucking trash cans, man. She fucked this guy. Sucker. Very well. I have much to impart. I venture forth. Attack. I go at will. Fuck! He just baited me. Why are we not pushing? I proceed. Dire structures are fortified. Too busy farming. Commendable notion. With alacrity. Exactly so. My move.
Pronto. We are in.
Once I get my axe, I'll be really, 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 really in. Like, it'll be impossible for them to kill me. Like, I created all this. Because I have this, I don't melt right away.
Well, I have much to impart. Absolutely.
What do I get from Axe? It lowers the cooldown of this. Axe lowers the cooldown of Enrage, and I can use it when I'm stunned, so it breaks the stun. So like when he does that, the shackles, I'll be able to Enrage and break out of it, and then I have my ultimate's going off, and then after that I'm going to get Shard. So every time I Earth Shock, it procs Enrage for a second and a half. So basically I'm just going to have a lot of status resistance so I can just keep attacking constantly.
Venture forth. Your actions are without merit.
it. Coming to fight. Like, you're split up. I just don't get you guys, man. Holy shit. Whatever. I want a Roche for the shard. Dawn, you take the Aegis, I want the shard. Take the Aegis. They won't be able to kill me now. Dawn, you should take the shard, the sliver, Titan sliver.
Indeed.
That boy's, his combo's super fucking strong, man. And look, my ult's already off cooldown.
Very well.
imagine if my team played around me, how easy this game would have been. But the thing is, when you say that in pubs, people are like, oh, this guy, he's full of himself. So it's like, fuck, I can't say that. It's like, fuck, man, just play around me and like, we easy win.